Kane is my name, and I rode on the last troop train till too much cavalry came that overtook the tracks again. It was the spring of 65. We were hungry, we were barely alive. I just got away before Richmond fell. It was a time I remember oh too well.
The night they drove old Dixie down,
and all the bells were ringing.
The night they drove old Dixie down,
and all the people were singing. They went
la 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 la.
Back with my wife in Tennessee, one day she said to me, Virgil, quick look and see, here comes Robert E. Lee. I raised my hand as he rode by. I felt the tears falling from my eyes. He looks much older now than then, 'cause he remembers all the faces of all the men. Before me, I took the rebel stand. Like my brother before me, we fought throughout the land. He was just 18, proud and brave. Now my father and him lie in the grave. Swear by the blood beneath my feet, another Cain will not be lost on a battlefield.
The night